word cannot be successful without the rain. And it can rain without an overcast sky. So you see, it takes the sunshine, the shadows, and the rain, just as it takes your tears to harvest golden grain. Your tears are touching God when you cry them from your heart. Yes, He knows when you're broken inside. Inside there's a feeling only God knows, the burdens that you bear. And your tears are touching God when you cry. One day our Savior stood upon the Mount of Olives, overlooking Jerusalem. He wept. Near to Him we'll go to, He'll hasten to our rescue, for He knows just how it feels to cry. Your tears are touching God when them from your heart. Yes, He knows when you're broken inside. Inside there's a feeling only God knows, the burdens that you bear. And your tears are touching God when you cry. Your tears are touching God when you cry them from your heart. That you bear, and your tears are touching God when you cry. Yes, your tears are touching God when you cry.